Hey guys, I'm just starting to make this quick little video. I was just watching the last of Coachella Live on here, YouTube. And I have to say, and this is the only performance that I've seen. The end of Charles Gambino, aka Donald Glover, performance. I did like the Stay Woke song. It had I'm thinking it was Snoop 90. I'm trying to think of what song that was. It reminded me of something. But like underground rap. That's what that reminded me. I don't know. But anyways. What you can't say about Mr. Childish Gambino is that he don't give his all. His 100% when he performs. Because he gives it all. He gives it all. In respect. But, and it's not really a but, it's, he was looking kind of wiry, and what I mean by that, he looked like somebody's uncle that escaped from the attic, or escaped from the mental hospital, because he was running around, security was trying to keep up with him, to protect him, not to calm him down, but like his security, and the Coachella, I'm gonna say staff members, like they was trying to keep up, and he was, when he gives his all, he gives his all, I will say that. I was just like, if you don't get back on that stage, if you don't get back on that stage, because all it's going to take is for some crazy fan of yours to accidentally do something and then they going to get tased and get in trouble and get kicked out because you made it look like that it was okay to touch you and to do things. But what y'all can't say about him, that he's not an artist. That he is truly not an artist. Anyhow, my little thing was, stay on the stage. If you do it tomorrow, please don't give the fans false hope that they might get to actually touch you and all that yak smack. Just stay on the stage. You don't have to listen to me. I know you would never see this. But, anyhow, stay blessed, 'cause you are very talented.